9 divided by 20. 9 is less than 20. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0.90. 90 is not less than 20. Therefore, 20 multiplied by which number is nearest to 90 but not greater. Multiplied by 5 is 100. 100 is greater, therefore another number. Multiplied by 4 is 80. Subtract is 10. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 100. 20 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 5 is 100. Exact. Subtract is 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.